Those years of traveling, like I shared the story before, they have been amazing. Christine and I, we were just before Christmas last year, we did our fifth tour to Mexico. Those are our fellow brothers and sisters who speak the same Plattdeutsch as we do. We had 9 concerts there. You know what? When you come here together like this tonight, you are supporting us that we can go out there and share the good news. God has opened doors for us beyond anything we could have ever imagined. Standing in front of my fellow brothers and sisters, people who grew up with the same tradition as I did, that I can stand before and with them and sharing my story, how God had mercy on one of the poorest. Like I said to you before, my mom and dad always prayed for us. They said, maybe God has something in store for you. But my mom and dad would have never dreamt it would have come out this way, that I would meet my mom here in Canada and my brother, who is also a pastor here in this country, Canada. Out there from a little mud house, the same as those Mexican Mennonites, the same as we many years ago in Paraguay, we received the good news from somebody like you. Somebody sent us the plow that we could plow the fields. What a change. Today, there are people out there waiting for you and I. And if we look beyond the borders, there are so many people out there who do not know the Lord. Through Christian radio, through all of us, together as one family, working together and not judging each other, and working for our Savior who died for our sins. That's what God told us to do. If you have seen the movie, The Titanic, when the people saw they had a few more hours to live, many of those people turned to God in the last minutes of their lives. They were singing that beautiful song called, Near My God With Thee.